friend. How are things at the dude drop in?
All right.
Can we talk a minute? So, all of your brothers and sisters live here, right? Stevie,
Crunchy, Stevie, me, Sherry.
Subsidized rent, so you each pay about what, $30, $40 a month?
Mm-hmm. Everybody kicks in. Mm-hmm.
Tell me about the Happy House.
I see you know about that, huh? Over on Bruce Street?
Yeah. That was a party place, huh?
Partying nonstop, all us. And my brother Scoogey. We got high every kind of way. Cough syrup, wine, weed, dropping acid. Mm-hmm.
So what do you think about Scoogey? I mean, working at Martin Marietta, he's been clean 6 years now.
Guess you believe what anybody say.
You think he's still getting high? So was it at the Happy House when you started snorting heroin?
No, I was living with Gary by that time. I first started messing with heroin when my sister Darlene died. She got burnt up in a fire.
I didn't know about your sister. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. I couldn't hardly deal with it, you know? Then this family friend, he come around after the funeral. He said, do a line of this to make you feel better. He laid it out. I sniffed it up. Day after that, he come around again. He laid out some more. Day after that, he didn't come. So then it was me out looking for him, so you know how that went.
Yeah.
But that wasn't no thing, because like I said, I've been getting high since middle school.
What about your mother and father?
I don't want to talk about them. Ask me something else. Annie, you got a cigarette, girl? Well, I knew you was holding some. Thank you, babe.
Can I ask about DeAndre?
What you want to know?
Well, he's must be tough raising him, you know? He's been in a little trouble.
Look, DeAndre, no, I don't want him getting caught up in this mess. I threw him out the house when I found out he was selling drugs.
Oh, come on, Fran. Don't you think you're sending him mixed messages? Basically, I mean, you know, you're living in a shooting gallery.
Yeah. Well, the right motherfucking message must have gotten through, because he ain't out here trying to sling no more coke. Let me tell you something else. My sons ain't never been without a place to lay their heads, and they ain't never gone hungry neither. Not like a lot of these little kids you see out here just running totally wild.
Well, I'm not saying you're...
I have been there for DeAndre, okay? At every school meeting and every juvenile hearing downtown, I've been there. And yeah, I likes to get high, okay? But I have been a mother to that boy and to Derod. So why don't you move the fuck up off my stoop? Huh? You nosy motherfucker. Get that camera and get the fuck out of here.
All right, Fran. All right, take care.
Yeah, why don't you take your ass out of here, huh? Get the fuck out of here.
Captain Yellow Top's here, big Yellow Top. Get it for a go. Yellow towel.
Boo. I'm talking about next weekend, man. You going?
Oh, yeah, true.
Yo, Black. Yo, man, you going to the dance next weekend? Miss Ella having a sock hop.
Sock hop? It's like a dance.
Where?
Up the rec.
What, you going?
Yeah.
Me and Peaches. You bringing Rika? Y'all still together, right? Yeah, I might.
Hey, oh, 5-0.
5-0. Yo, McCullough. Get a haircut.
Damn, Dre, your name's still ringing out with the rollers, man.
You know, Scoogey got a new stereo to put in his car. Bad boy sound good, too. He still ain't paying me back the $20 I gave him out my last check.
What do you want $20 for?
Why else he come borrow money from me, huh? Yeah, I am on assistance. He got a job. He on the pipe. He ain't ask you for no money?
Nope.
Look at this.
You ain't in school, huh?
Dre, why are you not in school? And don't give me that half-day shit. Answer my question. You still going to school, right?
Most days.
What about that speech you supposed to give?
They said I need a suit.
So?
I ain't got one.
How big a problem is that, Dre? You got a cigarette?
Nope.
You think he back out there slinging?
Lady.
What's this nigga into?
I heard he was locked up.
Yo, Doug, where you coming from?
Out the county.
Nigga, what you, Bruce?
Check it out.
Man, look here. It's Macy's.
Macy's security ain't shit. You would think I would have taught him a little something.
So y'all know where we can sell these?
Hell yeah.
All right. That's what I'm talking about.
Drake, I want to ask you something. I'm talking to you. Why you play me like that? Damn you, boy. Come back here.
Hey, friend, can I get one?
What?
Smoke.
Huh?
Man, you got an extra one?
What?
Yo, Frank, can I get
God damn, Stevie, I ain't no cigarette machine. Come on, here.
Hey, old friend.
Hey, little Stevie.
Ooh. Here go hungry.
You motherfucker!
What'd he get?
Autopsy look like.
You know the boy ran track in high school.
Yo, Gary.
Hey, what's up, Chief?
What's up? Yo, man, I checked this place out up on Baker Street. Scrapyard up there. Man, this place is unwatched. Not even a guard dog. And they got so much aluminum and copper and cast iron, you won't know what to do.
Baker Street?
Yeah, man, I went up there myself and creeped out with $30 in aluminum.
I ain't never thought to go that far.
Oh, man, everything around here to get niggas done got. The whole area been picked clean.
Where about up on Baker Street, man?
Backed up against the rail bed by the overpass. So what you think, man?
Yeah, man.
Take you there. Ow.
Damn, must be good dope today.
You leaving now?
Not just yet. You having a party in there, huh?
Oh, Lord. There go my song.
Woo!
Cool J.
What?
You remember the happy hour? Man, that place stayed jumping.
Yeah.
Hey, you remember that time? We all went downtown to see P-Funk, and you almost fell out the balcony.
Not P-Funk, war.
Anyway, you was fucked up.
Mm-hmm. At the Civic Center, tripping on acid. I stumble out and flip over the railing. Thank God somebody grabbed me. I saw the blur to me now, though. I'm glad I left that craziness behind.
Now, why do you talk that shit?
What?
Like you think you better than somebody because you got a car and a job and fucking cable TV.
I don't think I'm better. All I'm saying is I'm 6 years clean, and I'm glad for that.
6 years clean, shit.
You're talking about stuff you don't know, girl.
Yeah? Yeah? Then why you always come around to do drop if you ain't getting high?
You're my family, friend. And how the fuck can I be holding down a job if I'm getting high?
Holding down a job? You got a job, and you the one always borrowing money all the damn time.
Is that what it's about?
Yeah, that's what it's about.
All right, then, shit. What I owe you, huh? $15, $20? Here.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck. Shit, fuck. Your ass. You should have told this fuck your ass. To stop it.
All right, man, here we go.
You sure they ain't got no dogs in here?
Nah, man, nothing.
the mountain, man.
Didn't I tell you?
Ooh, you told me, you told me.
Hey, now let's grab these old batteries. They're paying $1 a piece for them over at McPhail Street Yard.
All right, no problem.
You know what we need is a truck.
Where are we gonna get a truck?
Let me think on that.
What?
Man, you know, for a dope fiend, you got some ambitious thoughts.
Oh, man, come on and put these in the basket, man. Come on now.
Blue, let me have Newport.
My man.
Get good to you yet, nigga? No, huh? Nigga, if you even start to have a dream about stealing one of my people's ground stashes, you best wake your punk ass up and apologize. You hear me? I'm talking to you, nigga.
Please!
Please? Nigga, ain't no please in your game. You snatch the shit, you get caught, you take all of an ass whipping. Am I right? Am I right?
Hit him for me.
Yeah. All right, then.
Hungry, you need an ambulance?
Stay down, ho. Let me call 911.
I'm all
right. Oh, man, you messed up.
No, I'm good. I'm good to go.
How much you snatched from G?
7 vials.
He messed you up like that for 7 vials?
It could be worse. He could have asked for them 7 back.
Same shit, different day, huh?
Yeah, you ain't kidding, boo.
Got him.
Why'd you run?
Don't ever run from me. That's asking for an ass whipping.
Do what you feel.
Shut up. I'm getting the wagon.
You a rabbit? Run from Nick.
Fuck you.
All right. Enough of that shit.
Get him in the wagon.
Miss Fran!
Hey, Fran. Who is that?
Miss Fran!
What?
The police got Andre.
For what?
I don't know. They got him down on Fairmont. They about to put him in the jail wagon. You gonna get him out, right? You ain't gonna send him to Hickey, is you?
You days up in there might do his little ass some good.
Oh, Miss Fran. Don't send him to Hickey. Right?
Miss Fran, they over here.
Rika, you got a quarter I could hold.
Who you calling? You calling the bail bondsman? Miss Fran!
Is Antoinette there? This Fran Boyd, I'm on the waiting list and I'm checking in.
The neighbor can't seem to find her. Is there any other way we can reach your mother?
I could jail.
Oh, yeah? Thank you, man.
Ain't no thing to do Hickey, man.
Well, Hickey's full up. And if your mama don't take you, you're going to Boys Village.
Boys Village?
It's mostly D.C. boys down there. But I bet you they go out of their way to make you feel welcome.
Unit JS.
4B.
What's your 1020?
En route to PG County. Got 8 clients.
10-4.
Hey, Mr. Blue.
Hey.
What's all that stuff?
Just some things.
You gonna paint something?
Yeah, take care. Is Miss Fran up?
Hey, Fran. Fran! Fran!
Fran! Fran! Wake up, Fran!
I know you ain't even thinking about missing another day.
Phone company gonna be fine one more day without me, Gary.
You're messing up, okay? And you're gonna wind up getting fired.
Union job. Nobody get fired.
Fred!
Fred!
You early, girl.
I ain't want you to go without me.
Come on, wait up front.
My brother? Mm-hmm. He locked up. Boy, don't you think I already know that? You better quit playing with me.
Scoot down.
What time we leaving, Miss Fran?
My brother say coming by after 9, which means 10:30. Your hair look nice like that. How long it take you to do that with them curls?
Hour about.
Girl, what time you get up this morning?
7:00.
Rika in love. You in love, baby.
No, I'm not either.
Rika, honey, don't nobody get up at 7:00 in the morning to do their hair without showing up being in love.
Quit teasing her, friend.
I do my hair like this lots of mornings.
7:00.
Hey. When you gonna get me out of here? They got me in a cottage with a lot of DC boys, and some of them done shot people, killed people. And the guards, they don't play.
Well, you can't be on home detention because we don't have no phone, and they need to check up on you.
Maybe I could stay with Aunt Jackie. She got a phone.
Andre, what I'm hoping is by being in here, you get a better idea about things.
You saying you want me in here?
Guess who come with me? Tyreka.
Where's she at?
I told them that she was your sister, but they said parents only, so she out in the car with Scoochie.
How you doing?
My girl standing by me.
Gerard missing you too.
I wanna go home, Ma. I seen this one boy, like 10 years old, trying to make this other boy suck his thing. It's crazy in here.
Well, I talked to Aunt Jackie. Not making promises, though.
With the program, or you could take a stroll. All I wanna do is hit it and be out the door. Yeah. Thought I told you before, it could never be like that. Hugs and kisses, my missus, never that. Better check my stats, or G's were holes on their back. Those with fat asses, get it from the.
All right, Chanel, come on, show us how to do it. All right.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Nice. Hey. Socks only.
Socks on.
Uh-huh. It's a sock hop. So take off your shoes
and put them over there. All
right. Sorry, Miss Ellen.
His feet be stinking.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. But the shoes do have to come on. Come on.
Come on. Hey, man, that's Trinita's cousin.
She fine.
Come on. Which one you mean? Short and the yellow one. Shit, just get inside. It's time to take your ass on another kind of trip. Because you can't have to hop if you don't have to hit.
We're going to a place where everybody kicking, 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 dead after kicking. Ain't no blood, ain't no gripping, ain't no punk
Nah, it's alright.
Let's get you in. We on a
mission. Yo, you don't want to dance with it?
Man, that's Trey girl. He my cousin. What's he locked up in the home, fool?
Oh, shit. He ain't my cousin. Sorry, I'm just playing, nigga. I am gonna dance with him. And even if I get away from them drive-by killers, I still got to worry about those snitch-ass niggas. I keep on searching and I keep on looking, but niggas are the same from Watch the Brooklyn. I try to keep my faith in my people. But how long you think Dre gonna stay locked up? You don't understand about running with a gang, cause you don't, I don't know, probably a whole summer. You don't have to stand on the corner and slang. So, still with Dre, right?
So? That don't mean we can't dance.
You better make right.
She,
Tyreka, I think she turned 14.
That girl is too bold for 14.
She just having fun.
Miss Ella?
Hey, come on in, RC. Hey, peaches. Hard ass. Take your shoes off.
I don't want you giving Aunt Jackie no trouble.
Oh, he won't be no trouble.
You have to be here every day after 4:30. They're gonna be checking in on you with phone calls.
I know, Ma.
Know what else you gotta do?
Go to school.
That's right. They find out you couldn't school, you get violated. Something else I wanna say.
What?
I've been calling over to BRC. Now, every week I've been making that call just to be sure that I stay on the list and, well, pretty soon, my bed gonna be coming up.
That's good to hear.
That's letting you know that I'm trying to. All right, then? You gonna be all right?
I gotta get with Boo. He owed me a little something from the last package.
How much?
Like 200.
Don't worry about that today. You don't wanna go and get violated your first night.
Yeah, you right.
You can get with Boo down the way, all right? Jackie, I'll see you later.
Mike Tyson now. I got that Mike Tyson.
Hey.
Hey,
Frank.
That Newport?
Yeah, my onlyest.
You need me one. I just want to get your son out Boys Village.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, where you at?
Over my Aunt Jackie on Home Island. You need light? Yeah. Fast
as you don't get high.
You got to get up out of here, Gary. You're not cut out for this kind of life.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
Enjoy your smoke.
Everybody, listen to me. I need you to wait up against this wall for 1 minute. Lisa, would you watch him for me?
Okay.
Gentlemen, excuse me. We're bringing the little ones from St. Martin's over to the rec center, and we're coming right past here. Today and every Thursday following, so I would appreciate it if you could just take a moment when the little ones are coming through.
Oh, yeah, Miss Ellen.
Death row!
Yo, chill, man. Did you hear what she just said?
Hi, Blue.
Hey, Ella.
Today, maybe?
Hey, y'all. Peebles, chill
on.
Out.
Let's go.
Shorty's coming through.
Come on, babies. Let's go.
Mike Tyson.
Tyson. Got that Mike Tyson knocking you on your ass.
You missed most of the semester, so I certainly can't promise you're gonna be promoted to the 10th grade.
The thing is, I'm out here all alone. My mother, she trying to do better, but she's still struggling. So whatever I need, I gotta get for myself.
You're 16 years old, DeAndre. You're not a truant. Nobody can force you to stay in school.
But I don't want to quit, though. I want to stay and try to graduate. I'm saying, is there a way I could get a job and get school credit for working?
If you're serious, that's something we can look into. And do you still intend to represent this school in the oratory contest?
You still want me to?
Hey, y'all got something to kick in for the rim?
I'm gonna have to get with you later on that. Damn, friend, how you holding that much this late in the month?
Yeah. Look at y'all, strolling with a quick $30.
Uh-oh. City.
Now, I know you gentlemen got all kinds of receipts for that stuff.
Motherfucker, my mama gave me this shit when I was born, nigga. Had it all up in the crib with me and shit. Got it, motherfucker. Let's go, nigga.
Just messed up right there. What's up? You right there. Ain't nothing.
Stop. Hey, yo, where you been at, Black?
What's up, Black?
What's up, Black?
What's up, Black?
Where's my money?
Your money?
My $200, I
want it. I gave that to your mom.
When?
The other night.
Nah, boo.
For real, she said she was gonna get it to you.
Nigga, you lying.
I swear.
Come on. Hit me back, boo. I don't want to. Nigga, I just knocked the shit out of you. I feel sorry for you, man. Take a shot.
Boy, you sorry.
I want my money.
Come on, Bunchy. Come on, baby.
I'm here. Oh, shit, look at it.
Lord.
Man on a mission.
I wonder what that's all about.
Whatever it is, gonna be a mess.
Grab me that bumper right there. It's about $20 right there, man. Here, T.
Yeah, we gonna get paid today.
Hey, yo, Will, your girl come along for kicks and she gonna do some work. She can't put the stuff on a truck for us.
So you wanna split the money four ways instead of three?
No, don't worry about it. We good. I'm just saying, let's make the best use of the time.
No, Tony, we good now. Come on now. Come on. Oh, come on, Will, hand me the sink, man. Come on, let's keep it moving. Come on, y'all got to get along.
This is a piece of shit.
I guess it done.
Why are you so negative?
Look, I just want to get to the middle yard.
I don't even know why you're excited. It's all a bunch of junk.
And we're gonna sell it to a junk yard.
Seems like bullshit to me.
That little Malone gonna bring us $50, maybe more.
Says who?
Him.
Steal from me, huh?
Please, mister.
Give me a reason why I shouldn't kick your ass right here in the street, right now!
You put it all back.
Goddamn right you put it back!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I ought to kill you stinking bastards right here and right now!
It was his idea. I didn't know nothing about it.
Please, sir. We didn't mean you any harm.
You didn't mean me no harm.
No, please.
Get off!
No!
Get in that fucking truck now!
Yes, sir.
Get in there!
I'm going!
Yes, sir, right now!
Turn around and take all of my shit! Right back where you go!
Yeah, right away!
Yeah.
Right away! Yes, sir. Right away.
No!
Rika. I don't want you talking to no other boys.
What you mean?
While I'm out here every night, I don't want to hear about you out there messing with the rest of them niggas.
Dre, is you jealous?
Whatever. I'm serious, though.
Seeing the mentality around here, but that man was gonna kill us. And I still can't get over that, man. He's gonna beat all our heads in.
But you ain't get hit, right?
We all down on our knees praying to God, you know? For what, over $40, $50 worth of junk?
Gary, you get hit, you deal with it. You don't get hit, you move on. It's just like with me. I fell out a couple of weeks back, right?
Yeah, I heard about that. What happened?
Man, I'm stretched out on the sidewalk. Everybody's standing around thinking I overdosed. But when they drag my ass up to Bonsecours, the doctor says it's about my liver. It's fixing to shut down.
For real? Your liver?
Oh, hell yeah. He says it's tired of all this foolishness. And if I keep up with it... Goddamn bullshit. You see that shit? Motherfucker selling Arm & Hammer and calling it dope.
The rhyme method?
Uh-huh. Playing this game with them burn bags. Call that shit Killer B. It ain't nothing at all.
That ain't right.
Who the fuck you telling? And you know, there used to be rules to this shit. Nowadays, people do whatever the fuck they want and worry about that shit later.
Man, I'm telling you, mentality out here, Kurt.
Oh, you ain't hearing me. I love to shoot dope, but now the doctor telling me my liver done quit. I told him my liver got every goddamn right to quit.
What's going on, y'all? Hey, Brian.
You want to play this game? You can't cry when the game play you.
I got to get a job. A real job.
Yeah. Well, I got to get back to work, too. You keep on keeping on, man.
Sleep, Stevie, leave this shit be for a little while. Damn. Go to sleep, baby.
Miss Davis saying I could take my core classes before lunch, then get credit for my work study in the afternoon. But I need a job.
Well, maybe there'll be something when places start hiring summer help.
I need a job now, Miss Ella. If I'm gonna leave them corners be, I need a paycheck. Maybe I could work at the rec.
DeAndre, we have no money for that. But let me make some calls. Blue.
You doing?
And you brought your supplies, too.
Yeah, my paints and things.
Oh, well, they're drawing and coloring right now. Come on over and let me introduce you.
My time is good, huh?
Oh, yes. Everyone, let me have your attention. Today is going to be something different. Today we're going to have an art class, but we're going to have it with a real artist. And you know what's great about that? He lives right here in your neighborhood. So I want you all to say hi to Mr. Blue.
Hi, Mr. Blue.
Well, I understand you all like art. Okay, who... can give me a definition of what art is.
A painting in a museum?
A painting, uh-huh. But art can be a lot of things. It can be a sculpture. It can be a song. It could be poetry. See, art could be anything you want it to be to express your moods or feelings. Okay. Now let me see what you're doing so far. Oh, now that's pretty. I like that.
Look at mine.
Okay. Whoa. What's that?
Freddy Krueger. He's slicing somebody up.
Freddy Krueger, huh? Okay, I guess that's art too.
Hey, where you coming from?
Rec Center.
Aunt Jackie doing all right?
She good. You make that call to that place this week?
BRC.
Yeah.
Yeah, I owed him a call.
Oh, man, what the fuck is this? God damn! This motherfucker horse done pissed on my shit, man. Motherfucker, you owe me.
I didn't know that was them.
You owe me.
That horse just peed all over T.T.'s bag. I seen him do it, too.
All right, Devon.
Why hit the horse?
Shit do not make sense.
Oh, you think this could happen?
Owe me, motherfucker.
What you mean?
I done seen some crazy things out here, but that just don't make sense. That don't make sense.
Stevie, tell you.
Tell me what?
Housing department fixing to throw us out.
What?
Bunchy ain't paid the rent.
How long?
3 months.
Where the hell all the money go, Bunchy?
What the fuck you think? We need 120 quick, or the little shit we got is going out in the street.
Okay, all right, tell me something. How do people have days like this and stay straight, huh?
Girl, you talk to the wrong crowd here.
Right, this the wrong crowd. We some low-bottom dope fiends. That's all we about. How we look trying to raise children up in the middle of this craziness. This shit has got to end.
Friend, you out here doing the same goddamn thing as the rest of us.
Where you going?
I need a place to make a phone call.
We can try going by the house.
Well, I guess.
Hey.
We have to get ready to go. Why don't you have your suit on?
Suit don't fit, Miss Davis.
I know the jacket fits.
Have you memorized the speech?
I lost one of the sheets.
Well, why didn't you let me know? I don't want you backing out on us now, DeAndre. I don't think you want that either, or you wouldn't have shown up at all.
But I ain't memorized it, though.
Well, you did great reading off the pages. Just read it again.
They let you do it like that?
Go into the boys' room and put that suit on. Let me see just what does and does not fit.
It's country looking.
Get in there.
You can take this medal back on up to Washington and tell him I don't want it. Take it back and pin it on your own shirt. Tell him to give it to the ones who keeps this big lie going and sends boys like Willie all over the world to die for freedom and democracy they always get the leavings of. I know what you're trying to do. And I ain't gonna let you do it to me no more. Here, take it back. Thank you.
Maria Allen, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Our next student is from Francis M. Woods High School in West Baltimore, with a passage from Dr. Martin Luther King's speech from the March on Washington. DeAndre McCullough. I am not unmindful that some of you have come here
out of excessive trials and tribulations. Some of you have come fresh from narrow jail cells. Some of you have come from areas where your quest for freedom left you battered by the storms of persecution and staggered by the winds of police brutality. You have been the veterans of creative suffering. Continue to work with the faith that unearned suffering is redemptive. Go back to Mississippi. Go back to Alabama. Go back to South Carolina. Go back to Georgia. Go back to Louisiana. Go back to the slums and ghettos of the northern cities, knowing that somehow this situation can and will be changed.
So when we getting evicted?
Next Wednesday.
I'll be in detox by then.
Oh, yeah?
Here's 100. You messed this up, you on your own.
Where do you get this money from? You still mad?
I ain't mad. What you do?
Huh?
You got a look on your face.
I ain't done nothing.
You happy about something?
I did that speech downtown.
That was today?
Yeah.
You were supposed to tell me.
It wasn't all that.
I told you I want to be there. You didn't want me there.
Ma, I didn't even know if I was gonna go through with it.
You was nervous, I bet, huh? I told you I want to be there at old Dre to see you. How'd you wind up doing?
Aight.
You want a contest?
Nah.
Yeah, well, that don't matter. Why don't you recite it to me? I want to hear how you sounded.
I ain't memorize it. I read it.
Read it to me now.
I threw away the pages.
Damn you, Trey! Let me fix you something to eat. You want tuna sandwich?
All right.
Andre.
Hey, Daddy.
What?
Can I have some money to get something to eat?
Ain't there nothing eating here? What you had for dinner last night?
McDonald's.
McDonald's. Fran, wake up. We gotta talk. I said, wake up! Wake up! Fran, wake up!
Hey! Yeah!
Hey, Fran.
Guess what?
Tim.
I'm in rehab next week. My bed came up.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do it too. I'm gonna get clean.
So when you going in?
Next Tuesday. 28 days of BRC. So the night before that Monday, we having a serious party up in here.
Party? I thought you said this shit got to end.
I'm talking about my last night of getting fucked up, okay? What?
You crazy.
No, that's how you supposed to do it. You come out of detox clean. You go up in there. So we gonna party like the old days.
Right.
Like them parties you used to hate. Right now. Come on. Oh, stop. Go have some fun.
Hey, come on now. Come
we
on,
got the fuck.
Go on, girl.
I don't care about that fuck. Do, 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 do. You gonna be there, right?
Oh, Now, I could be around her without doing it.
Oh, yeah, right.
I'm just here to wish you well, friend, that's all.
Hey, Scoot.
Right.
Do shot.
I don't know if I still know it, man.
No, come on.
You know,
Shine.
You Shine.
You know,
Shine. All right. You got to get the people what they want. All right. Check it out. Shine. Scoogey remix. I don't know, but people say the 8th of May was a hell of a day when the sergeant and the captain was having a few words when that old Titanic hit that big ass iceberg. Now Shine, he come up from the decks below, yelling, Captain, don't you know there's 10 feet of water on the boiling room floor? Captain said, Shine, this ship is safe and sound. I've got 48 pumps to keep that water down. Shine grabbed that white man by the throat. Said, look here, Captain, can't you see? This ain't no time to be bullshitting me. He said, I'd rather be out there on that iceberg going round and round than to be on this big motherfucker when it's slowly sinking down. Captain said, Shine, if you save poor me, I'll make you as rich as any black man could be.
Yeah.
Shine said, shit, there's fish in the ocean, Woo. There's whales in the sea. He said, you better get your ass in the water and swim like me.
That's a shine.
Talk to you. Come here, friend.
Motherfucker! Have you lost your goddamn mind?
Come on, friend. You go to the stage.
DeAndre, come give me some sugar. Come on. Come here.
Come on, Ma. We out in the damn street.
Ooh, you embarrassed?
You going up Scoogey's?
Yeah, he gonna drive me. Now listen, I want you to help Aunt Jackie take care of Daraj, you hear?
I'll look out for him.
You look out for yourself too, okay?
Ma, did Boo give you my 200?
Told him I'd take it up to Aunt Jackie's.
I whooped his ass for it, man.
It was a dope fiend move, baby, I know that. But I did use some of it to help Bunchy make the rent. Anyhow, I'm fixing to get past all that now, okay?
Mom, come in. Good luck, okay?
Hey,
Want me to go in?
Nah.
All right.
Saw Daddy today.
What'd he say?
Nothing much. Morning.
You have an appointment?
I check in today. My bed came up.
Can I have a seat? Antoinette, you want in the lobby? Can I help you?
It's Fran. Boy.
Oh, right. Fran, hi.
I check in today.
Who told you that?
When I called last week, they said one more week.
You're at the top of the list, Fran, but we aren't expecting anybody today.
They said when...
Fran, if they told you that, it was a mistake.
Mistake? You goddamn right it was a mistake. Now, they told me to come in last week. They told me to come in here, okay? They told me to come here.
I'm just saying, Fran, that it's a misunderstanding. Now, I know we have a bed coming open next week.
Wait a minute. How am I supposed to wait to believe this shit? I done told everybody I was gone.
I'm sorry, Fran.
What am I supposed to tell people, huh?
You're at the top of the list. There'll definitely be a bed next week.
Make it.
Yes, you can.
No. I can't.
Next week, definitely.
If you bought a bigger knife, you probably would have got in.
Hey, friend.
Officer Robert Brown, how long have you been policing the Fed Street Strip?
Been working the bottom end of the Western for 17 years. Seen this neighborhood change.
What, from drugs?
What else is there? The rot started in the projects. Lexington Terrace, Murphy Homes, just kept creeping uphill.
11-1-10-32, you ever feel like you're wasting your time? I mean, the city locks up, what, 18, 19,000 a year on drug charges? Only about 700 of them get prison time? There's nowhere to put them. Baltimore has, what, 50,000 users? I guess that's not your problem, though.
Look, there's still good people in this neighborhood. I got ladies who let me in the back doors of their homes so I can use a window to watch a corner. I got people calling me with information, church people, working people.
What about the corner people?
Half of them I seen come up as kids. Saw them on the stoops, on the playgrounds. Saw them go off to school. It hurts to watch, man.
7B24, what's your 20?
7B24, I'm 10-7 at Mountain Fayette.
And the corner boys don't like you much, but they say the younger police are way worse.
By the time these younger guys came on, this place had already been all shot to hell. I see these people and figure they always were junkies. Makes them act hard, I guess. You talking to me?
Let me ask you something, Officer Brown. Are we going to win this war on drugs?
No comment.
Well, I went downtown just to ease my pain. Well, I went downtown just to ease my pain.
You know that's right.
Well, I ended up by walking in the rain. Well, I took my pistol and $100 bill. Well, I took my pistol and $100 bill.
What do you think that means?
Had everything I need to get me killed. I saw a way up top of Fayette Street, walking down to the end. I go way up top of Fayette and I walk down to the end. I go way down in the bottom and I come back up again. I swear.
There he go now, y'all.
I seen him rockin' in his rockin' chair. Well, now mama told papa too. They both talk till their time blue. But I got them away about my blues again.
Can't shake these blues.
And I won't be satisfied till they lock me up again. Here come the police now.